completely.
Oh.
And suddenly, his shoes felt rather tight and rather small.
Ouch.
He had a quite surprising urge to find the world in new feet. So he set off through the woods and woods, wondering who he'd meet. He found a friendly woodlouse underneath some logs.
That's a blue deer.
Hello.
Caterpillar asked,
"Would you like a little box?"
The woodlouse said,
"I love them. I think I'll do it too."
Caterpillar said farewell.
Oh,
and set off up a tree.
I'm always hungry.
He walked beneath a spider.
Where's my family?
Caterpillar called.
And all my sneakers you would love.
Spider said.
Calm it down. They'll keep my feet as broad as toast.
Caterpillar thought, they're the ones he missed the most.
I need more food. He created you.
Wow. I didn't know that.
Everything around you.
Do you know that? He created the banana?
Yes, he created the banana.
He created bananas? He created me.
Yes.
I want to meet that guy.
Well, we would love for you to meet him. The way you meet him is through his son, Jesus Christ. If you accept Jesus as your personal Savior, He'll forgive you of your sins, and He'll clean you up.
He forgave me?
Yes.
Did I eat all these trees?
Yes, He put those trees so that you could survive. And
I eat a lot of trees. I eat many trees.
Yes, and you eat to survive, but Jesus died on the cross so we can survive for eternity.
One guy in my, so He can give me all the food I want.
Yes, and so we don't see Him here, but He sent His Holy Spirit to live in us. And so that's, the spray is the Holy
Spirit.
Is that
the Holy Spirit?
Yes. Mm. The Holy Spirit.
I want the Holy Spirit so I can get all the food I want.
Yes, He pours out His Holy Spirit.
Ah!
Yes.
What is that?
It's the Holy Spirit of God.
I want more.
Yes.
Ah! God, there's a more Holy Spirit. That's all.
Yes.
How many of you want to be changed like me? I know that another one.
If you want, how many of you heard about Jesus this week?
Me.
Did you have opportunity to accept Jesus as your Savior?
Yeah.
I can't see that light is right in my eyes. There you go. Well, we want to give you opportunity, all right, if you have it. If you would like for me to pray for you and for you to receive Jesus in your heart so he can clean up your life just like he cleaned up our bug friend here, then I want you to stand and I want to pray for you, okay? Anybody here would like to stand and say, I want Jesus in my heart and I want him to forgive me of my sins. Anyone here want to stand and say that? Yep, we have several over here. Anybody over here want to stand and say, I want Jesus to forgive me, and I want Jesus in my heart? Yeah, there's some.